last night. It will be tall stuff. 10, 20, 30, 40, almost 50 cans, 20 glass bottles, a bunch of plastics, some kids' toys, golf balls, some fishing stuff, a couple shoes, and about five pairs of glasses. And then one full can.
Let's see how she tastes. Well, it's got some fizz to it. Not much of a cider guy, kind of has a funky taste. Not really the greatest. But anyways guys, thanks for watching. Cheers.